Welcome back, Knuckleheads, to another episode of Mitchey Games, and we are here with Overwatch, highly offensive, because I am highly offensive as well, because fuck everyone, and fuck this shit. We're just looking for some gameplay here, and it is not one to last. Look, sometimes you just gotta reset it, and it'll do it. But basically, you can pick one of like five characters. You can only have two of each on, or two, any two on a team. So you can have more than two Reapers, two McCrees, two Tracers, or two. There's another one I'm forgetting. Never mind. Because we have a game to play now. In Nepal. Yata. Oh, we get five. Okay, we get Genji as well. Genji, McCree, Pharah, Reaper, 76, and Tracer. I'm going to run Tracer on this one, just because that's kind of what I can do best out of the five of these characters. Reaper I can do pretty well as well. But he's kind of, I wouldn't say hacks, but he's got a really, really good, shotgun effect.
Only here do I not feel outcast.
Damn. Got close. I've always wanted to try that. Uh-oh, okay. Well, ah!
Not fail.
Go aside here. See what we can do, get some. Nice job! I've only lost two health, I'm not gonna try to heal that up. Myself there. I love the time that going backwards in time. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Cheat. I hate Autobot. I don't know why in the world Blizzard thought Autobot is funny. Autobot is not funny. Autobot is the trolliest thing in the world. Get out of there for a second. Ah! Couldn't get close enough to do it. Why are you hiding like that? It's like in the middle of nowhere. I don't get it. I love the green though. Green's been my favorite. I'm glad I got the skin finally for that.
Quit lollygagging. Get on the point.
Let's see, where am I at? 7-2? Fuck, I'm doing really good today. I am loving this. Okay, where you at? I love it because I can do a quick step that's backwards as well. So I don't have to use my backup ability each and every time. That was a good time to actually use it because I don't know where she went. Okay, there we go. What at? Fuck it, back it up. Ah, he ulted. I was trying to get Tracer. Oh, okay, I got a sticky bomb, so we might fucking get in there. I don't think we need to get in there, but we'll see. Oh, okay. We'll need to get in there. Alright. Oh, yeah, double kill there. Okay, come on guys, come on guys. Don't let him in.
I'm in the zone.
Best round one. Yeah. And that's round one of highly offense or round one of highly offensive. We'll get to round two here. And kick some more butt, guys. Come on. I'm rocking it with Tracer right now. I need to get back to using Tracer. I love Tracer. Come on, Skaray. I'm just gonna go straight at him. Yeah, I stepped right into three of them. That was not a good. You kind of like know you're fucked when you step back and you just go, oh shit, okay. The objective is now I love the green. I wish there was more of it on her. Like, that's how much I love green. I couldn't get. Reaper's hard to fight up close. The problem is, I am a bad mid-range player. I can do mid-range, but I'm not great with mid-range. Tracer is a mid-range character. She's got enough good shot with hers. I did not look where I was going. I did the first one just fine, and then I went boom, and again, I'm like, shit. Okay, I got a sticky bomb ready to go. Fucking shit, I'm backing up. Okay, let's get in there. Objective. Alright, we're good. Keep track of this here while everyone else is doing their thing. Shit! Are you kidding me? They both did it? I've got you. Oh, I hate Autobot fucking 76. I don't play him anymore. I played him for like a couple games and I just no. Too cheesy, too easy to play. He's just he makes anyone a good character. Or anyone a good player. Which is not how you want games. You don't want everyone to just automatically be a good character. God fucking damn it, Autobot! Fucking Autobot!
I've got you.
Oh,
on my
God. This is what I don't like. If anyone's broken in the entire game. Where's he at? Shit. 76 is broke like a piece of shit. Like, I have never, like. You want to talk about things that feel broke in the game? 76 feels broke. Because they made him the most generic, easy to play character possible to get people in Overwatch. Which is fine! Except they made him OP to go with it. It's just like you can't play 76 without him being just like. Okay. Well, we'll keep going. Alright. They just go straight at you. They don't care. Like, they're just objective second, kill them all first, and then take the objective. That's what they're doing. And they got the objective. I have no problems with what they're doing. Ah, 76 put up his health, and on top of that, Genji deflected, and that just kind of, that did not help me at all. Shit! You're welcome to join me. I heard him and I tried to run, I just I couldn't turn and get out of fast enough.
It's high noon.
His third shot miss. Which is fine, because that saves more of my teammates. 92%, one each. Nice, sweetie. I'd love to see a comeback on this.
I've got you in my sights.
Woo! Oh! Problem with Tracer number one. If you get a little too jumpy, you just go where Tracer wants to go, and Tracer wants to go in the holes. I have killed myself so many times doing that. Good job getting in there, good job getting in there. Hold on, I can hold off. Come on, guys.
It's time.
Well, that just happened.
Okay.
Tracer here. Now, where were we?
Oh, come on!
Defeat.
Really? I feel slightly cheated there.
Play of the game.
Ooh, that's interesting. They should, I wonder what the Spanish version for die would be. They should do that just for the thing. Fan the hammer kills. Ah, I guarantee you. Why not? As always, guys, if you do like the videos, do slap a like on them. If you do want to see more great content, please do subscribe today. As always, keep on gaming, keep on having fun, and let's play with 3 golds and a silver. I love it.